Hey folks, friends, Adam here, Elite Demonstration. I have to show you this. This is a very cool fan that has a built-in LED light. It will step down the brightness just at a push of a button. And this thing is absolutely an incredible device that has those octopusing legs to where it'll grab onto just about anything. An incredibly bright light, great wind speed, and it's on, but you can't hear it because it's ultra quiet. And this thing's gonna keep you cool. Now for me, I love keeping this in my studio. I can move it around wherever I want. And it isn't so loud that it messes with my microphone to where I can still talk and stay cool in here, be running a fan without the extra noise. And that's fantastic. Now on top of that, it will grab onto just about anything. If I did need it to hold onto something, it will octopus in and hold on like you wouldn't believe. Now, what's really fantastic about this is that it runs ultra quiet as well. This is, you'll see an overlay where I test the volume of it. The ambient noise in the room is 40 decibels. 40 decibels is what it is when nobody's talking, there's nothing going on. This is below ambient room noise to where I legitimately cannot hear the fan, and that makes a world of difference. Now, because it has that long-lasting battery, this thing, you can take it just about anywhere. You don't have to plug it in. It's a mini fan. Power is 10 watts, and this thing is fantastic. I can put it on my kayak or my bicycle, and I can have a little fan there. Anytime I need just a little bit more air, this thing feels fantastic. All right, folks, also adjustable to where you can put it just about any angle. You can put it next to you at dinner, and you know, we're having a heat wave here in Florida. It is a 93 degrees with 107 heat index. It is ridiculous. We need a fan going all the time, and this is perfect. This is a great window right here. It gives us a lot of light, but it also gives us a lot of heat. So having a fan while I work is my favorite thing. All right, if you're looking for a quiet fan with a great battery that's rechargeable, that you can put just about anywhere, well, guess what, folks? This is the fan for you. These are quality. Look at this. Look at how well these grab on. A lot of octopusing legs are not this high quality. They can't get all those angles. And look how long they are. You can wrap around larger items without an issue. You could wrap it around a bowling ball if that's what you wanted to do. All right, folks. Again, I'm Adam from Elite Demonstrations, your biggest fan. And I hope you're mine. Go ahead and check out the up-close portion of the video, where if you want to know all the details, see everything that comes in the BOX, that's the portion of the video for you. But if your question is, should you pick it up? The answer is heck yes. I appreciate you. You're awesome. Stick around for the up-close portion of the video. All right, folks, let's go ahead and take a look at this fantastic battery fan. This is the up-close portion of the video where you get to see even more detail about some really cool products just as it arrived. So, it says it's ultra quiet, strong wind, long life battery, and it has a night light built in. Well, that's pretty cool. Okay. And it has the Amazon app for the usage guide. That's fantastic as well. All right, so right here, AMACOOL. You're gonna wanna check them out. AMACOOL, yeah I am. Yeah, I am a cool. All right, so we have the USB A to C, which is the preferred standard that's been accepted globally. So that's nice to see. You don't want to see some micro USB, USB whatever. The A to C is what you're going to be using in the future. It's the tried and true and tested solution that we're all happy with. So the AMACOOL fan, very nice. It has the octopusing legs. Three legs here, and this can pretty much grab onto anything, and you can make it into whatever shape that you want. I love these types of things. I do tripods a lot, and it really is a convenient way to grab onto things. Let me go ahead and pull back so you can see it a little bit better there. Boom, boom. Shake the room. And yeah, fantastic device. Now on the back, you can see it does have the LED and the fan on and off, as well as the USB charge. And I'm gonna go ahead and give it a full charge here in a minute, but you can see this thing is already working. Okay, I'm gonna turn it this way so the fan doesn't blow onto the microphone. but really fantastic. It's a quiet fan. The LED on and off, a different brightness. And that's fantastic. It's fantastic. Get it, folks? See what I did there? And this is a perfect little breeze. I'm gonna use this in my recording studio because I don't want a lot of extra noise interrupting my recording, but I do want just a little extra fan. And this fan is fantastic. All right, folks, again, I'm Adam, Elite Demonstrations. This thing is gonna grab on and it's gonna be fantastic. Put it just about anywhere. It's gonna hold on real tight. I appreciate you. I love you guys. You guys are fantastic. You're my family, you're my friends. You're the people that really make me happy every morning that I get to make these cool videos for you. So now get out to shopping and get yourself the fan that you've always wanted. Look at the brightness, the illumination. Now that's cool. All right. Adios, amigos.